Welcome to East Dartmoor, a land rich in steep-sided woodlands, picturesque villages and beautiful rivers. But above all else, it is dotted by numerous impressive small tours, many of which are not represented on modern maps. From those gracing the magnificent wooded slopes of Lusty Cleeve to those on the moorlands encircling Hounshaw Coombe, there is something so special about this area that sets it apart from the rest of Dartmoor.
It's hard to visualise the magnificent rocks that are here.
I am Max Piper, and I have been extensively documenting these tours now for 5 years. I am fascinated by the lack of representation of these tours in the present day and have collated information from various written sources, culminating in my new book, East Dartmoor's Lesser-Known Tours and Rocks. Many of these tours have been described in the literature by well-acclaimed writers such as Samuel Rowell, William Crossing and Eric Henry, while many more have been introduced in the 21st century by enthusiasts. My goal is to document all of those known to me in a single sumptuous book which thoroughly acknowledges the works of locals, writers and enthusiasts alike. With over 230 photographs and 330 pages, this book is a must-have for anyone fascinated by the more obscure side of Dartmoor's tours, and will hopefully ignite a new passion for the stunning landscape that is the Far East.